Windows Ink Workspace allows you to access functions such as sticky notes, sketchpad, and screen sketch. Click the Ink Workspace icon on the taskbar to launch the application. The Windows Ink Workspace icon only appears if you have an active digital pen attached to your device and your Windows 10 has the 2016 update. If you do not have a pen paired with your device but still want to access the program, right-click the icon on the taskbar and click Show Windows Ink Workspace. Windows Ink Workspace contains sticky notes, sketchpad, and screen sketch. Click Sticky Notes to create notes to keep on your desktop. With sticky notes, you can create Cortana reminders that will sync with your other Cortana-enabled devices. Click Sketchpad to open a space where you can create, write, and color. Choose controls such as pen, pencil, and highlighter to create your sketch. Click the ruler icon to use the ruler to draw straight lines on your sketch. When you are done sketching, click the X in the upper right corner. Sketchpad automatically saves your drawing. Click Screen Sketch to collaborate on documents or graphics like you would with pen and paper. Add annotations to the workspace, make any changes, and save your graphic or share through email. Click the X in the upper right corner to close Screen Sketch.